Well, I'm prepared because I have lost 2 games, my first and second game. So I'm doing everything possible to make sure that I become victorious tomorrow, because going back to Liberia with this kind of point is not a good sound for me. So I'm doing everything possible. My girls are waiting, they are well prepared, and we'll do our best tomorrow. Well, the players were feeling bad because we're in the lead, leading the Senegalese 1-0. Unfortunately, they scored and started to lead our team. But we were never disappointed because we had the edge. And one of our defenders, which is our captain, she has sustained an injury that caused that goal. But nevertheless, we are prepared, and then we will do our best tomorrow to come up with the, at the third place of the league table.
Actually, we are discouraged, but nevertheless, because we take the tournament as the game to be an experience for all, because it's our first time to take part in the tournament. But nevertheless, we just promise our fans and supporters that at least we'll not leave the tournament without getting a point. We want to make sure at least to get a point. I have learned so many things. One, like to manage a game management, and in terms of playing collective football, fight for each other. We learn a lot in this tournament. I believe that we'll get back home. We want to work on it. This tournament is a great help to winning football, because I believe the tournament is a worldwide tournament that people come and expose their talent, and they'll be able to see us performing at least. That will be encouraged to play more to improve our talent.